And breaking news just in from the Pennsylvania Attorney General. A former police officer from Allegheny County has just been charged with dealing drugs. Investigators say former North Braddock officer Craig Gibson was selling cocaine in Allegheny and Westmoreland counties. They say he was also using inside information from his job to help another drug dealer avoid getting caught by police. We are working right now to get more details on these accusations. Gibson's next court date is July 8th. And more